all of that, if you have to put together the food, the vehicles, the trucks, the spare parts, and all other items which were here, at this time there is an estimate of about $28 million possibly of loss. We're still in the process. It could be more. It could be something else. But that's what we are estimating at this time. The president of the Republic of South Sudan made a statement in Parliament when he was opening the transitional parliament. He described the looting of food and medical supplies in the aftermath of the July incidents as something which is unacceptable.